Question for Arsenal fans. Do you think Oleksandr Zinchenko is a liability? We've seen him make a fair few mistakes in recent weeks, and as good as he's been this year at times, the last six teams we faced have all focused their attacks down our right-hand side. So what do we do? Well, there's a few options. Invert on the other side, play Zinchenko in the left eight, or even replace him altogether. If you want to hear more, I've compiled a video talking it all through on YouTube. Check out the different knock.